Do you always put in this much effort for every chef you work with?
The recipe calls for fresh, foraged ingredients.
If my name is going to be on the cookbook, then every recipe has to be perfect. Unlike other editors, I also make and test every recipe myself.
You are good.
It's Will Fryer.
Hey, man. Excuse me, miss. Would you mind?
I'm gonna get a lot of heat for using these pre-chopped onions, but I'm not a chef. I'm a single dad.
Then why are you teaching people?
So what's good here?
Everything.
You really don't like small talk.
Nope.
We need to start looking ahead to your next cookbook. We get somebody who can elevate your brand.
Oh, no.
You elevate Will Fryer's cookbook, we'll elevate you to partner.
Let me be clear, I was assigned to you.
Becky, this is my son, David.
Nice to meet you, I am Becky.
Would you like some orange juice?
I would love some orange juice. Whoa, do you even know how much that is?
It's the yummy amount. You have my cookbook.
Just because I have to stay on top of the trends, that is it.
You miss being a chef?
Yeah, I do, actually. Even had dreams of opening my own restaurant. What are you doing? Measuring?
Last time we talked, you two were arguing over pre-cut lettuce. We came to an understanding.
Describe it. Your dream restaurant.
Arches, like an Adobe cafe. Open kitchen. You can smell all the aromas.
I really wanted to do this for David. Give him tradition.
Nailed it.
You're giving me your recipes?
Thanks, Mom.
The only thing you really need to know is that everything tastes better with a hint of love.
Where's the celebrity chefs?
Will didn't want any.
Doesn't matter what he wants.
None of the guests are the ones that I wanted here.
Well,
she gave your family recipes. Someone doesn't do that if they're just looking to get a promotion.
Hopscotch. I could have done it with those on.
I can't praise Becky Bayer enough. She reminded me that the most important thing is home. I wish Becky good luck with her own home and restaurant, Sombrio. Table for two.